Be there soon.
Your
better not lose this.
Always okay, say I'm good to go.
Junior's looking pretty fucked now, isn't he? You got that little speed freak Junior studied up out here.
Didn't plan on doing any less.
An old friend with an E out at the Best Oil say Junior come blowing through, making everybody's life a living hell, and he won't leave until he can get the business right. Never heard of Junior Holland being so dang motivated.
When you have to kick up to Sal Marcano, that'll light a fire in the ass.
That and all the speed he's on. When you whip his ass, tell him he shouldn't have messed with Gina Kowalski.
I'll catch you later, Gina.
Junior's a dirty backstabbing piece of shit. Go get him.
How y'all doing?
Why don't you ask our fellow Americans?
Now, Junior. If we're gonna hold Tickfall Harbor, I'm gonna need some of your guys.
Of course, my friend. They'll be there. here before you know it.
In Tickfall. Send someone.
Be there soon.
Got something I can
keep
hang on
safe.
To for you?
Okay, I'm good to go.
I think you've been waiting for me.
Yeah. Pablo Duarte. You with the company?
Not exactly. There gonna be a problem?
If you can help keep money from going to those communist bastards in Cuba, then no.
You with the Cuban Revolutionary Council?
I made it through that disaster back in 61. Ended up here. I still have connections, though. It's how Frank Tagani's smuggling operation got on my radar. His man, Pops Holland, runs the freight yard. Does a lot of business with Havana.
All that commie talk about common ownership is so much bullshit, it's sickening.
Those hijos de puta only care about money. Since losing River Road, Pops has had to resort to airdrops. They move them around, so you'll have to find out where they're happening.
I'm sure Pops' people will be more than happy to help me out. I'll be back, Pablo.
The fuckers working for Pops Holland know what he's up to. You're gonna... Someone in Holland's organization has info on the airdrops. Find him.
Angel to keep.
Somebody there?
This is not what I signed up for. Maybe you can run.
Tickfall. Send someone for this extra cash.
Be there.
This is what happens if you lip off.
How you doing?
This is what happens.
Get an ambulance here.
Hurry the fuck up. You want to see your families again? Then hurry the fuck up!
In my...
We got a squad cell now.
I don't want to die!
With anything that'll get them extradited.
The fuck they charge him with?
Gonna have to ask you to leave.
They've charged him with violating King Civil.
Docks too long. How's going on up there?
Is that a gun in that guard's hand?
Up at this son of a bitch! What are you doing with a firearm, boy?
Shit.
I want to know about it.
The drop's coming into the marina. Pissed off motherfucker named Butterbean runs a show over there.
From now on, my crew is your crew.
Huh?
Got us a goner, sucker.
God damn it, we gotta find that asshole.
Tussle with a motherfucker your own size.
That fucker's mine!
Tickfall. Send someone for this extra cash.
Be there soon.
I'm in Tickfall. Just about out of everything.
I'll head your way now.
All right.
Anything
what
you
are
want
we handling today?
Keep this safe.
On my way.
Let me see what you got.
Hope you... Happy with that. See you later.
When was the last time you slept?
3 days. Feel like I'm about to kill over.
One said you couldn't grab a warm piece of coos for a night.
And risk getting busted by the federales? Bullshit. They'd have smoked all the shit themselves. Filled with fuel, right?
Huh?
Yeah. So? Maybe you shouldn't be smoking right next to it?
Don't be such a pussy. This here's American steel. Ain't got nothing to worry about.
What?
Well, that's distressing.
This boy bled his body.
Shine. Calms my nerves.
No, it dulls your nerves. Slows you down. When you pull a shit with me, you drink coffee. Black. That's it.
But I won't be able to sleep tonight.
Read a book. What?